Look at that bore, Chris.
Oh, that's weird. What is this? Why? Oh, I thought it was ribbed. Never mind.
Is that for vertical?
Yeah, yeah. There's an indicator, right? Because it was in a certain position.
Yeah, that was like dead vertical.
Look at that. Look at that mirror finish.
That doesn't look like the other side. It's like perfect machining.
Two are blue.
Oh,
and the middle one is gold.
Okay.
And they're different bushings, so I thought maybe it's simply they changed the color in order to.
That's an insane finish.
Yeah, that is wild mirror finish right there.
Well, at least it's not metal like all the other ones are. Not erased.
Cut these bumps off, otherwise it just bounces out.
This piece of hard plastic in the performance model, then suddenly it has like...
I bet you that exists in every model. I highly doubt. Those things go in deep.
Okay.
It's a pretty stiff cushion.
Not as stiff as the one that I'm going to put in there. Okay. Now I'll blast it with that nut on there. Get that nylock. Smooth bore. Nice. Sweet.
How deep does this go?
Yeah. That has a ridge on it. It's thinner than the last one. Still there. So as we'll go ahead and cut it. Setting up like a big angle here. But who was doing that last time? I don't know, not this bad though.
No, you're bending the rod. Oh, you're bending the third rod.
You do this too. You don't need all everything we can get to help. Let that sit for a second before you hit it with some heat. It'll light up on fire.
This thing is plastic that we're fighting?
Yeah.
I thought this one is... What? Dude, if that thing is plastic, we should... We should feed it in.
No, we couldn't get to this before.
Oh, right, right. That's true.
Yeah, see, here's the thing. If I flare the plastic out, it's going to be even harder for sure. Let me just put a new blade on. Let me just squirt since it's plastic.
Now that we're... Right. If that thing's plastic, it should go, like, right away.
The only spot I nicked it. That's nothing. Alright, cool. I can clean that.
Yeah, I was just saying that.
Oh, did you sit right here with the, the torch for a little bit? That might have been why.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dude, that stuff's gnarly.
Kind of galled.
Yeah.
On the bar.
It needs to be super tight.
Yeah, it's still
But that's the thing.
It's still pretty smooth.
Yeah, so that's the thing I was saying though, is the aluminum can at least conform to like it being not a perfect circle.
Yeah.
Because it's welded.
At least this one's easy to do, man. Some of these came out real easy. Like the three motor mounts. And some of them were super hard. Like half the subframe bushings. These though, that was a breeze. And then these are the rear lower control arm to subframe bushings. Most of them are plastic, but that is tough plastic.